Hello, it's Anna here on Heart. I hope you had a great weekend. To kick us off on this Monday morning, here is DeBarge, Rhythm of the Night.
You can't come here and not come to Taipei 101. It's the biggest building in Taiwan and was once the biggest building in the world. A lot of people say it looks like loads of Chinese noodle pots stacked on top of each other, and it does, but there's a hell of a lot more that this building has to offer. Let's go inside. 89 floors up.
Yes, very high.
And it's a fast lift.
One of the fastest in the world.
How quick am I going to get up there?
Half a minute.
Okay, come on, let's show me.
Follow me.
There's another reason to come to this building, and I've been invited to take a trip with Michael, who is the GM of the whole building and an ambassador for all that is Taipei.
I feel like Beyonce.
Hello and welcome to the 2019 Canoe Slalom World Cup, presented by JAFFA. We're so excited to be here at the Lee Valley Whitewater Centre for a day that is expected to be a great day of sport.
So obviously the film is all about magic.
Yes.
So I thought that I'd get into the zone, because I've got a few tricks up
Let's
my sleeve.
Let's get in that zone.
I've got a few tricks up my sleeve, excuse the pun, but this is going to involve some very high budget production here.
Okay.
Here is my sleeve.
Yeah.
What I need you to do is shut your eyes.
Okay.
Whilst I stuff something up my sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to guess what it is.
Okay.
If you can guess it.
Oh,
now this is why you got the roll. That is very good. So here's a snack when you,
You know, Twix is actually my favorite candy?
Really?
It is.
See, I did my research.
You did.
I'm staying at one of the many beautiful hotels here, and I just had to show you the view from my balcony. Being amongst these beautiful mountains just really gives you a feeling that you're out here with the great outdoors. I'm heading up there now to visit one of the Aboriginal villages.
Hey guys, Anna Johnson here for the Football Republic. Now, on transfer deadline day, Sunderland signed the very funnily named Didier Dong. Now, it occurred to me that he is not the only player to have a name named after the nether regions. So I've taken to the streets of London to find out if the public know their wangs from their dongs.
When, we're in our tour van, basically after every gig, we take off all of our clothes, sit in our boxers and just air ourselves out.
And that is why you're here at the World's Sexiest Man event.
I've just arrived in the Ten Drum Park and I'm just about to see a traditional Taiwanese drum performance. They're performing in the most amazing venue here. This actually used to be an old sugar factory, and I've heard they sure know how to play a drum.
Well, I'm joined here by Adam and Ryan. What an amazing final you just did. Second and third place. How are you guys feeling?
Yeah, absolutely buzzing.
Dinner time in Taipei is when the city really comes to life, and I've come down to the world famous street markets in Taiwan. Now, I've already seen street performers, handbags, and some of the street food. And I think after my day of cycling and exploring the city, I think I've worked out an appetite. I'm actually in Ximending, and this district really is coming to life right now. So I think it's time to explore it. I think one of the best things about cycling here is that you're able to reach things really quickly. You haven't got to wait in traffic. You can find these little cycle paths, which are really, really well made here. And you can just go for it. You can just get there in your own time, soak up what you want to, stop where you want to stop, take a few pictures, and just have a beautiful time, because really, the views here are just stunning. Good evening, I'm Anna Johnson. It's Tuesday the 14th of April, and it's time for tonight's 50p quick pick draw. Can you teach me this thing when you go boom, boom, boom? How do I do that?
Oh, that move. Yeah. It's so long ago. I'm just sort of like trying to figure
it out. Come on.
I think it was just a dun, dun, dun.
Oh, can we do it in unison? Ready?
And dun, dun, dun.
Yeah! These people as well we can have at the party. Come and introduce yourselves.
Oh, hi, hello, I'm the Mad Hatter.
And this is who?
This is Rocky, Rocky Raccoon.
Right.
He does get a bit overexcited now and again though.
Oh,
ow!
God!
Sorry.
First name Rod, second name?
Fanny.
Yes! Well done, my friend.
Kitty.
Pork sword.
No. Fanny. See, I knew you were going to be good.
So I'm joined here by Silva and Ricardo, who've got their own cycling team here. What's your cycling team called?
ICU, International Cyclists United.
Okay, and we're all internationals here, so good name.
Yes, that's why it is.
So you've been to a race today. Tell us a bit about that.
I wish you were up here with me.
I feel like I'm a lot heavier than Mr. Chang. This is why I'm holding on for dear life.
It's quite good, actually. It's quite good to get the old aggression out.
Anna!
Hello, Sarah. This is Anna.
What happened?
He wasn't tall.
No. To be honest, I think that maybe we got together a bit too soon in his life. He just moved to London and he'd moved in with a lot of guys and
too soon.
Yeah, exactly.
You've got lovely teeth, Anna. Can I just say?
Thanks.
Lovely teeth.
I love Italian. My mum, my family are Italian, so he'd be a hit.
Let's have a quick one. Annie Jones here on Twitter. What's your favourite colour?
Doggy style.